Hello everyone, my name is Manu Shibani. We are here at Oman Automobile Marketing 2019 Drift Championship. We managed to qualify for round three. Me and my brother Sami Shibani, unfortunately my brother Nabil couldn't make it to race for round three. We're looking forward to round three and we'll get a flashback of round one and round two, how we did.
Hello, my name is Sami Shibani here, entering the Oman Oil Round 3 battle. We are part of our Power Auto Racing team. It's been a very tough battle. We managed to qualify 14th position, going up against Riyad Mabsali with his MK4 Supra. Hopefully we'll see how it goes. And between us two, we'll be going against the champion, James Dean, as we all know about. But it's a good experience going up against him, see how it goes.
Unfortunately, my engine broke, so I won't be able to compete in the top 16 for round 3. But we're looking forward for next year, next season, we'll come back harder and stronger.
Hey guys, Sami Shabani over here, part of Power Auto Racing Team. Managed to grab first place from the Omani Nationals. As we can see, the competition level has increased so high. We have such great drivers coming down from Europe, like James Dean, Andreas Vasiliauskas, Peter Wiechek. A lot of experience from them, learning from them. Hopefully for next year we can improve and get a better overall from the championship. In a short time, we managed to get the JZ46 ready and managed to do work with whatever we had. And I thank all my fans, so all the supporters and my family who managed to help me reach to this level. Hopefully see you next year.